Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Simply Jeffy. And today, we are very fortunate to have with us the owner of Avelina Home Cooking. Let's all welcome Ella. Yay! Thank you for accommodating our invitation.
Oh, thank you for the invite.
Yeah, actually, dati ko pa po silang gustong i-feature talaga dito sa ating vlog. Pero syempre, tinignan ko muna yung kanilang consistency sa kanilang social media accounts at ang reaction din at reviews ng kanilang mga previous customers. And I was so surprised kasi sobrang dami na pala nilang tagahanga. Ang dami na nilang followers. At ang dami nagsasabi, you really have to try Avelina Home Cooking. So, Ella, tell us, what motivated you to start this kind of business?
I started during the pandemic. Actually, the peak of pandemic last year. So, mga June yun.
June 2020.
Yes, June 2020. Okay. Actually, I just had my anniversary noong June. Kaya recently, nagpa-giveaway ako.
Wow. Sayang hindi kami umabot.
Next time.
Next year, on your second year anniversary.
Next year.
Okay, sige.
So, actually, it's out of frustration. Since lockdown, walang dumadating sa atin, di ba? Ang hirap ng deliveries. Kasi before, when I was working sa city, before talaga, pag-stressed ako sa work or I had a long day or kailangan ko ng reward sa sarili ko, nag-iaya talaga ako sa friends ko na, uy, bili tayo, I call it happy food.
Happy?
Yes.
Yung iba comfort food, sa'yo happy food.
Yes,
ibang
happy
level,
food.
Ibang level.
Maybe. That's what I call it. So, pag happy food, usually talaga, ang hinahanap ko is cookies.
And then, why Avelina?
Avelina, actually, it's the idea of my sister. Yung, kasi even before, kasi I started baking December 2019. And then, right, yung nun na, I gifted them to my friends sa work as, Christmas gift.
Okay.
Tapos, sabi nila, oy, ibenta mo ganyan-ganyan. Tapos, pinata ko naman sa kanila. Pero walang name, no? So, mga January.
Generic, no? Generic. Pero masarap na.
Oo. Yun ang recipe na ginagamit ko ngayon. So, yung sinabi ko sa family ko, na parang, oh, may umu-order sa akin na office mates ko. Tapos sabi na ate ko, ay, alam ko na yung, ano, yung name ng brand ko, ng bake shop mo. Sabi niya, Avelina, ganyan. Tapos,
Avelina is a name of
my lola. So, yung lola ko kasi, she never married. Tita siya ng father ko.
Ah, okay.
So, before, we were so close kasi, before she died.
Okay.
She died 2012. Pero, yung fondest memory namin siguro magpipinsan is yung nagbe-bake siya ng bread pudding. Tapos, lahat kami, tigitiis ang lanera. Pero sa akin, dalawa.
Favorite ka? Actually, ngayon po kasi, Avelina Home Cooking is purely online. So, lahat po ng kanilang binibake is sa bahay ni na Ella. And then, eventually, ang plan niya is really to put up a physical store. And at the same time, commissary, tipong doon na rin ibibake. And then, after that, people could just walk in and then enjoy, no?
Mm-hmm.
So, somehow, parang nakikita po dito, magkakaroon ka rin ng mga coffee, so perhaps siguro kahit mga simpleng brewed coffee na just
yes,
to break
maybe,
the ano.
Maybe.
Pero not the full range of coffee at all.
Hindi siya yung frap siguro.
Yeah, oo, wag na. Okay. And take note of that. Dapat talaga wag mong i-push yung hindi mo gusto, di ba? Just for the sake of money, you're doing it, no? Because you know, we have to realize the fact that those who do well in business are really the passionate ones. They really wanted to do what they do, and that they are sharing the happiness, the joy of doing it to others by way of really quality products.
Yes, that's
wow, that's really inspiring.
Oh, thank you.
Right. So, siguro ang nakikita ko is that sa sobrang dami niyong mga customers, parang lalaki ng lalaki yung Avelina, and then you eventually you will have your own employees.
Hopefully, that's my goal. I want to offer jobs to people,
okay.
Lalo na sa community. Kasi that's one of my core values, community. Kasi help my people. Kasi yun
fellow kababayan. Yes. Napakatalented.
Yes.
Okay, Ella, would you like to invite them to like your page, your social media page?
Yes. Definitely check out our Instagram and Facebook. Kasi there are a lot of announcements there. And meron din dun mga behind the scenes. Kasi minsan, every weekend kasi super busy ako. And I document that para ma-remind lang ako.
Wow, okay.
So from Friday afternoon, I work na until Sunday hanggang ma-deliver lahat. So definitely check that out. My Instagram is Avelina Home Cooking and Facebook Avelina Home Cooking.
Okay. So lahat po yun narito sa description yes. box. Anyway, napakabait ni Ella. Lahat, any time of the day, pwede kang mag-message sa kanilang Facebook at sasagot talaga siya.
Yes, I'm always on my phone.
Yeah. So, you know, the good thing about this vlog is that we only feature a brand or a business that we truly believe in. And Avelina Home Cooking is actually a brand, a homegrown brand that sobrang na-impress kami. Not only me, but my colleagues. And that this is something that we want to share to the world. No? That they have to know this. They have to know the brand.
Thank you.
So I hope that you support small businesses. Let us support each other. And that lahat tayo umangat. Okay? So lucky today kasi sobra matitikman natin lahat ang ilan sa kanilang mga best-selling products ng Avelina Home Cooking. Okay, so ito yung una nilang, dito ka nag-start?
No, dun sa parang regular cookies.
Sa regular cookies.
Ito yung second.
Pero ito, pag-second.
Yes.
Pero ito, malakas talaga nito,
yes.
Di ba? Yes. So ito yung, ano ba to? Anong tawag mo dito?
Chunky chocolate chip cookies. This is yung New York-inspired cookies na matataba.
So, let's try natin. Ano yung chocolate na ginamit?
Thank you for asking. I use Oro kasi before I use Belgian chocolate.
Good. Asarap.
I think it's the chocolates kasi Oro is Philippine, local siya. So, sa Davao siya. Yes, and I was looking for chocolates talaga na magko-complement ng cookies ko. Kasi, before Belgian chocolate talaga yung gamit ko pero hindi siya widely available sa market.
Mm-hmm. But so, now we are supporting local farmers.
Yes, and what I like about Oro kasi ina-empower po talaga nila yung farmers nila.
Wow.
So they make sure na yung farmers are compensated fairly. Tapos yung may iba pa akong stories na nakikita na dinadala nila sa Paris,
wow.
Yung farmers, yes,
so,
I love
level,
them.
No? Mm. Oh. Okay, the name of the chocolate brand is Oro.
Yes,
so
it's A-U-R-O.
A-U-R-O. Okay.
Yes.
So, is it available sa
Shopee.
Ano? Sa Shopee.
Yes.
Okay, so, this is so good, my God.
Thank you.
Okay, and this one is really interesting.
Yes, this is new.
Ito, hindi pa ito nalalaunch sa market.
Yes.
Ano nga to?
It's a vegan chocolate chip cookie. So, wala siyang dairy, walang butter, walang eggs.
So, this is really perfect sa mga plant-based diet.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Although, I'm not into diet. Pero,
yes.
Can we have a try?
Sure.
Okay. Sige.
Although, kahit vegan siya, doesn't mean na it's healthy. There's still a lot of sugar.
A lot of sugar. But then, parang nabawasan lang mga 30%.
Yes.
Hmm. Ang
sarap niya. Yes, magkaiba. I made sure na magkaiba.
May iba siyang ano eh.
Yes.
Hindi ko ma-describe. Kulang ako sa ano. Sorry yung sasalita ako habang kumakain. Iba rin yung ano niya. Iba rin yung dating niya.
Iba yung flavor.
Mm-hmm. Kasi ano, I was informed that yung ano, kasi kailangan pag plant-based diet pa lang, lahat ng gagamitin is not really from animals.
Yes. So, bawal mag-butter since it's from milk. Uh-huh. Bawal mag-eggs. Mm-hmm. And then you have to check the chocolate. Aura is vegan.
Aura talaga
yes.
tayo.
Yes. So you have to check the chocolate kung meron siyang traces ng dairy. Wala naman.
Wala talaga. Wow. So, di lang natin na-promote si Avelina. Home cooking, na-promote rin natin si Oro.
Yes.
So, pero ano, no. Really, I'm serious about this. It's really good. Ang galing din ng chocolate talagang. Kulang lang siya ng international ano eh branding, no? Mm. Pero feeling ko lalaban siya.
Lalaban siya talaga.
Wow. And we have here a very young entrepreneur na naniniwala sa ating mga ano, sa sariling atin, sa sariling brand ng Philippines. Okay? Wow, that's good. Okay. So let's have
Chestless.
Ito na ang kanila talagang panlaban.
This is our current bestseller.
Okay. So okay, we shall now try strawberry tres leches. No?
Yeah.
So, strawberries, again, we're supporting local. So, ito, mga local producer. From Baguio, but of course, we got them from a local...
Yes, from yeah. Morong Market.
From Morong Market, okay. Sige. So, kailangan siya, di ba, lahat makuha.
Yes.
Okay. So, naiingit sila kasi they cannot eat. But, you can actually order. Narito lang sa description, yung lasa niya.
Oh boy.
Sarap na.
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Okay, ngayon alam ko na kung bakit siya na-in-love. Means maraming bagay sa mundo hindi mo maintindihan until
you try
talaga,
it.
Until you try it. So, it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
Ay nako, naiyak ako sa sarap. Pero, ang sarap nga, promise.
Very simple kasi niya.
Ay, hindi siya komplikado. Ang hirap sa atin, we're into complication, okay? Kaya ito nasasaktan.
And then, ito, cereal okay. milk. I got inspired na naman from okay. New York. Kasi, okay. in New York, meron yung nag-start ng cereal milk na trend is from New York. So, okay. Si Christina Tosi, siya yung nag-introduce ng cereal milk. So,
first time ko rin. Ito, okay na eh. Pero ito talaga, first time ko.
Yes. This will have a lot of texture.
Yeah. Okay, this one, hindi talaga siya yung parang smooth road. Ito talaga yung rough road na mag-e-enjoy ka. It's full of adventure, full of texture. And let's see kung yun din yung kanyang mapapromise sa taste. Masarap din.
Thank you. Parang siya sa ayaw ng berries. Kasi ang daming ayaw ng strawberry.
How come? Nako ha, ang sarap ng strawberries. Pero ang sarap nga niya, iba rin siya eh. Hindi lang siya simpleng... Hindi siya yung simpleng cereal.
Yes.
Will not divulge kung ano yung cereal brand.
Mm-hmm.
Pero ang sarap. Na-compliment niya talaga yung lasa ng ano, pinakang... what do you call the
sponge cake.
The sponge cake. So if you enjoyed our episode, please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Simply Jeffy, for more business contents. Bye!